Hofstra's DeJour Bowie is the CAA Men's Basketball Player of the Week. The senior guard helped the Pride clinch a share of the CAA regular season title and extend its winning streak to 8 games. Bowie started his week with a 26-point, 7-rebound, 3-steal effort in Hofstra's win at Drexel. On Saturday, Bowie led Hofstra to the Pride's NCAA best 11th road win of the season, posting 27 points, 9 assists, and 6 boards as Hofstra defeated Delaware 78-62. Elon's Hunter McIntosh is the Rookie of the Week. The freshman guard helped the Phoenix go 1-1 on the road over the weekend. In the victory at JMU on Thursday, McIntosh had a career-high 27 points, going 8 of 9 from the field, including a 6 of 7 mark from 3-point range.